I heard them call it out coming down from Sullivan. I was like, holy shit.
Don't go anywhere.
I know this guy's definitely dead. It looked like the cops were burning outside.